Gerard, I don't know who else, Pat Gerard of Notre Dame on the right. Final foil bout at the 1978 NCAA National Fencing Championship. Look at that huge distance. The distance is very, very long. Either man can hit from double advanced lunge distance.